All right, guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Uncharted, Drake's Fortune, Uncharted 1. Where we last left off, we found a map to find some treasure.
You have to be kidding.
We're not kidding. We found a treasure map. So we found the map, and then we got attacked. And then, what else happened? Sully died. So, well, it says he died. Did he really? You know what I mean? I don't know. I don't know if he really died or not. Can he climb these? He can't climb those. Ooh, I almost died. They looked like something you could climb. I wasn't sure. Can I climb this? Come on. Yeah, I'm not sure if Sully really died or not. I don't know.
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
Whoa!
Okay, we gotta be careful on these. Oh boy. Okay. Hello, Seagull. And there. It'd be nice if the camera angle was a little bit closer to me, but that's okay.
Thank you.
All right, we're in. I have to find another way around. Okay. Yep. So anyway, so I don't think Sully actually died. I could be wrong. But so far he's dead. We were coming to this island to find the treasure. And the plane crashed because we got shot down by a bunch of people. Looks like I gotta go out right here.
Oh, you can't be serious.
Oh, God, that scared me. I thought...
wasn't I just out here?
Anyway, we got shot down. I had to go and shoot a bunch of people. And now we're looking for the dear reporter. The lady that I think is gonna end up being a love interest. But that's just me. I just about did the wrong thing. There we go. Right now, we're just Spider-Man across this. Oh, that was not good. And we died. Did you see that? We died. I was getting ready to say, right now, we're Spider-Man across this castle. But, we died. Let's see. Can we make it this time? There we go. Oh, this is not the same one. I will say, though, I'm enjoying the game so far. I can't believe that I never played it, but at the same time, it was one of those things where it came out in 2007, right? And it came out for PS3, and I didn't have a PS3. I had the 360, so I never really got to play it. And really, to be honest with you, one of the main reasons why I even got a PlayStation to begin with was because wanted to play MLB The Show because I'm a huge baseball fan and I love baseball, so I wanted to play baseball. So that was the reason why I even got the PS4. And then and then it just kind of like, okay, well, there's all these good games for PlayStation, like The Last of Us, and which I still haven't played the first Last of Us, which is crazy. Still a gun here. What is this? Oh, he's up there. Oh, okay. How is that fair, good sir?
Hit the dirt.
Come on. What happens if I throw this? Die.
He's coming out.
I'm not coming out. Oh, you're up there.
Already dead.
Shoot!
Oh boy. I'm gonna die. You gonna die? I'm behind it! Let's give it a minute. Let's try to. That is not what I want to do. I got more ammo in this gun. There we go. Am I missing anything? I hope not. I haven't really been. No. I like that better.
Just what I
needed. Haven't really been looking for treasure and stuff, which I probably should be. There's a shotgun. Yeah, I see. Should be something there, right? All right. Okay, let's run around and see what we can find real quick. See, this is open. There's got to be something back here, right? Or is this where I came in? This is where I came in, ain't it? Might have been where I came in, actually. I think it was, yeah. The door just didn't happen to fall down until I got here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Well, that gun don't sound so. They shoot now. Oh boy. Oh no. I like how they just waste ammo shooting. Take that to the face. How'd you like them apples? Alright, ammo, really? No, I didn't want to do that. Oh, no, okay. Woo! Hey, now. Bye-bye. Oh, there we go. If I say, is this even the right way? I don't even know. Kind of going. Okay. I guess it was the right way. I'm sorry, I gotta go up somewhere. What was that? Ammo, I will take that. Do I need to reload on any of my guns? Yes, I do. I have to go down there, don't I? Please don't die from just, okay. I was about to say, please don't die from right here. Oh wait, what's up? Hang on. I think I see where we gotta go. Oh, I didn't even see that there. Okay. So we need to go a decent way. Hello? Oh, she's not here.
No sign.
That is not good.
It's either very good or very bad.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know if it's good. Oh, I couldn't grab that. Oh, what the crap? I thought I could grab it. It didn't. Oh, I gotta do this over again. There's gotta be a way. Hang on. I'm probably missing something. Let's find out. Surely. I don't know why or what it would be, but. Because I probably gotta go that way, to be honest with you. Oh, okay. Yep, she's not here. She wasn't here the first time either. Yep, yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, yep, mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, I see. Hey, there she is.
What the hell is she doing?
Hello?
Hello?
Buca Pinto!
Siabaini, Pichara Secara.
Ah, crap. Cielano! Chepatan, Buca Pinto!
I don't know what he's saying. Oh boy. Hey, they opened it.
It worked! There he is!
Up there! I don't think it worked the way you wanted it to. Come on. I've died so much on this game. It's ridiculous. Okay.
Take cover.
Yep. Okay. Oh my gosh.
How's it?
Can I go through there? I cannot go through there. Okay. Where are they? Okay. So there's somebody down there. I'm assuming, and I need to shoot them. I thought maybe, okay, well, let's try some hand-to-hand combat, because I haven't really done that. Oh, okay, they're not here this time. Not much ammo, there we go, there's some. You know, as much as I like that revolver, I don't think it's ideal right now. Let's see. Everything is reloaded. Who in God's name just shot me? Slow and steady wins the race. Except for when you run backwards like that. Am I getting shot at from behind? How are you not dead? Pop your little head out. Come on. Oh, now you pop your head out when I'm not looking. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? Oh my lord, come on. Sniper rifle or something. I mean, I don't know how many times I gotta shoot a dude in the head. I'm about to die again. Whoa! I can't get him. I cannot get him. Okay. Thank you. I could have done that this whole time.
Shoot the kill.
Okay. I feel like we're kind of getting somewhere. Maybe. Sort of. I don't know. Okay. If I need ammo, I know that. Okay. I don't like this. Like, I'm shooting him in the head like four times and he's not dying. Okay.
Here we go.
I literally have 7 bullets left, so. Oh my. Okay. There's gotta be ammo. Ammo. Give me ammo. Get up here. How do I get up here? I don't, apparently.
Okay.
Alright, y'all can die. How did that not kill him? That grenade blew up right at his face. Good now. Oh my god, we're not good. Oh my gosh.
Don't lose him.
Okay. This is a little frustrating. A little bit. So how do we get up there? Is this how? It looks like it. Okay. We're making progress finally. We're finally making progress. Okay. What do we do here? Trying to get out of this place. No.
Sweet.
I gotta get over there. Or over there. It looks like it. Looks like we climb right here, though. We made it. Okay. Sorry about that little pause, that little cut there. I had to take care of there for a second. But we're good. We're back. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna raise the water. Get the heck out of here. As long as there's no sharks or deadly animals in the water that can kill me, I'll be okay. Alright. Come on. As I say, do you not know how to climb? there a problem? Hey, unlocking the pass. Look at that. Let's see. Let's keep going. See what we can do. See what we can run into. The troubles that we can find.
Jesus, Elena, where are you?
Okay, I'll take that. This means I'm about to get in a fight with somebody.
Wait a minute. Now, what's so important about that tower? Oh, son of a bitch!
These guys are annoying.
Here, grenade!
Have a grenade. I did, really. Where's that other guy? He's up here. Poppy, head out. Come on. Can I throw a grenade up here? I don't have any more grenades. Oh, that's not good. Oh, there he is. Is that everybody? Can I continue on my journey now, please, sir? Looks like I go in here, right? Maybe I don't go in here. Okay. There's grenades. That's a good thing. Where? Guess I go up. Oh, you people. Never learn.
Oh, boy.
Run.
Well, how's that feel?
Yeah, how does that feel?
Okay.
I feel like I'm a really bad shot. I don't know why, but I feel like I am. Or is that just me? Probably, no, it's probably legit. I'm probably a bad shot. No. Give me that back. Yeah. Anything in here worth looking at? Don't look like it.
What's this?
Goes to that down there. What did you think it went to? Okay. Oh god, I thought I was about to dive off and die. That would have been bad. Alright. I know there's gonna be more bad guys. Alright. Is there not? Oh. Was this
same symbol? What's that got to do with the tower?
It looks like keys. Is there something... I'm gonna be honest with you, it looks like I gotta climb. Yeah, oh yeah, I gotta climb. That's for sure. Alright. No. I don't think I go. No, I don't. Okay. I didn't think I did, but I wanted to make sure. Do I go this way? Okay. Oh boy. Look at me go. Okay. And then just... Oh, we're gonna die. You better. Ooh. Okay. A little quick time events there, huh? Alright. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Up there, maybe? I feel like that don't take me nowhere. It's gotta take me over here. Yeah. Please God don't fall. Oh God. Please don't fall. Oh, shit. Why do I feel like there's nothing over there? I'm not even gonna attempt it. Not even gonna attempt it. Cause I know as sure as I do. Oh boy. Oh no. I thought I jumped. I thought I hit the button. That ain't what you're supposed to do. Oh, I gotta do this. Are you serious? Okay. Okay. So you can't go that way for some weird reason. I don't know. But okay. So it looks like... Oh, I see it now. It looks like a ledge, but it's not actually a ledge. Uh-huh. I see. Okay. I see what we're doing.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Ah, the keys. Nice. And then I can just go back down like this. It's that simple. I love it when a plan comes together. So my question is, okay, if these keys are up there for me to get in here, then if she's in here, how did she get in here? Answer me that. All right. Okay. Anything worth looking for in here?
The hell is she?
Well, I mean, honestly, there shouldn't be no way she's in here if the keys were up there. I'm just saying. What guns do I have? Okay, I have that one. So we're getting ready to get into a firefight. Which, what I'd like to know is, how did they get in here? I need that person up there to die. It's a freaking one of them guns, too. Of course it is.
You were never born.
Whoa. Oh my god! I'm gonna die. Because the controls are wonky as all hell. Run! Run, 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 run! Look at all of them. How did that not... So many of them. No, don't you throw that grenade. Oh, it went backwards. Ha ha! Kill him. It didn't. Where are you going? Oh, I'm dead. This is going to kill me, ain't it? No, it didn't. Okay, is that all of them? Alright, there's gotta be something I can do.
There he is.
To kill him.
Come on! Right.
I need ammo though, I know that much. Okay, what am I gonna do here? Oh, god dang it, come on! Hurry up! Okay. how are you not dead? Like, look at that. I'm about to die. And you gave my health back. Okay.
Oh, new toy.
Okay, where did the gun go that I dropped? I don't even know. There it is. We'll take that one.
Oh man.
That's what you freaking get. What? Okay, fine. That's what you want? I'll use the gun, that's fine. Okay, guys, I think we're good now. Okay. Okay.
Hmm.
Oh, I didn't mean to take that, but okay. I meant to grab the gun.
English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there.
Francis Drake.
Wow. So you made it.
What is that?
But what were you plotting?
Dear God. Okay. All right. Let's see where we're going. There's a gun in there.
That must be Drake's tower.
Is it? I don't like the whole, like, oh, here they are, and they just pop up and start shooting at you before you even know what's going on. You know what I mean? That's the only thing I will say that bugs me. Got some ammo there. Got some more. Okay. Let's reload and be ready. You're gonna need it. You got one grenade. Oh, this ain't good. What am I supposed to do? I feel like I'm supposed to. Okay. This just seems like what you're supposed to do. So I'm just going with it.
Where'd she go?
No, don't do that. Oh my God. What are you doing? I don't think I'm supposed to drop. I think I'm supposed to run and jump. Yeah, I am. God, it scared me. Okay. So I gotta drop down. No. Okay. Oh god, okay. Ooh, scared me. There we go. The camera angles are a little wonky, I will say. Where am I supposed to go? Go around. Okay. It just looks right, so. Oh god. Okay, we're good. Alright. Where Ian's at. Come on out. I know there's gonna be 100 more of you little fuckers. No? Nobody? Oh.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh?
Treasure, duh. I see that. Yeah, that place right there.
Well, now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena.
Hey, there she is.
Oh, boy.
Watch this.
Oh, oh crap.
Oh, was I not supposed to do that? I think I was.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn
door! Oh boy.
Oh
boy.
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Who are you?
Eddie Raja.
Oh, that's better.
I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was
fancy
promised
gun
treasure
is
on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold. And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Wheel!
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Yeah, don't forget that.
Okay.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Hang on!
Oh, I'm not gonna have to shoot this gun. Oh god. Oh, I do! Okay, well, I was not expecting to just be. Even bigger. Oh, this ain't good, is it? not blowing up. Why do I feel like I'm about to die? Okay. Ooh. Okay. That was close.
Stop moving!
A little bit too close for comfort. I didn't know that was a thing. Hello, Tyre. You coming with us? Oh, that was a big trouble there. Getting up in the trees, falling. Doing good right now. Oh, haha. Bye-bye.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it.
Not that.
Come on.
Oh, God.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no. I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get out!
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
He's gonna kill us.
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road.
We're about to go for a swim.
Give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Oh, God.
Come on.
Go! Go!
Okay, I tell you what, guys. We're gonna stop it here. Where are these people at?
Oh, God's sake!
These guys never quit!
See if I can kill these guys real quick. Really? Okay. We're gonna end it here. We're getting shot at, but we're gonna end it here. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a like. Maybe just won't stop really. Okay. But anyway, guys, I will see y'all in, part four? Yeah, part four. Have a good one, guys.